Angie's dead.
Oh, my Lord. Is this where you point the finger at me?
Neither of us would do something like this.
So then who would?
Is it possible to love someone so much that you'd hurt them?
But you'd never do anything violent to the person you loved, would you?
First we lose Linda, now Angie. I thought the dome was supposed to protect us.
No, it's up to us to protect each other.
There are too many people in here for our limited resources. We can't all survive.
Who is she?
Hey, what's your name?
It was the girl we saw in the woods.
They found a bloody shoe print at the school.
This looks like her. Pauline drew this?
20 years ago.